Good to be here. I hear you talking, but you don't make sense. You say you got it, but I ain't convinced. You're driving closer to the edge, that's how it feels. I know you like to keep a steady roll, but when you put the thing in cruise control, before you know it, you'll be sleeping at the wheel. I feel it dragging, it's about to stall. I think it needs a major overhaul to continue to be a me and you. Your baby say you got a grip on it. I say we need to pick it up a bit. I got you covered, baby, I know what to do. Guitar, please. Thank you so much. That song was featured on Troubadour, Texas. I wrote that with a guy named Wayne Kirkpatrick and another guy named Gordon Kennedy. It was really fun, so. A little less guitar, please. That's good, thank you. This is a song called Waiting. Do taking it back. I tried and I tried and I tried and I failed. It's the final straw here, it's the last nail. I waited all day, I waited all. Brad Allen, everybody. He's the king of the stage tonight, I tell you what. All right. There's a song called Sticks and Stones.
Thank you.
this is so fun. This never happens. Well, it's so good to be here. It's a rare thing that I get to play for a true listening audience, and it's just really special, so thank you. So much. I've got one more song for you guys. You may or may not have heard it, but whether you have or not doesn't matter. It's a sing-along song. I know you're just jumping with joy at that, but super easy, just one word. It's called Change, and all you have to do is change, change. Thank you so much again for letting me be here. I take change as it comes my way, like the rain. on a sunny day. It ain't nothing bad. It's gonna be okay. It's just change. I see money as a way to get by. I ain't got none, but I'm doing better than fine. If I had $1 million to my name, I'd be doing the same old things, just change. You can't get around it, it's just the way of life. You may not want it, but it happens all the time. Change, 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 change. When I think of love, I think of you and me. What happened to how it used to be? I can't point a finger or lay the blame. Hell, it's just one of those things I can't change. Watches over me. All the shame that I must make him see. But I'm a little bit tired of my selfish ways. Get down on my knees and pray for change. You can't get around it, it's just the way of life. Want it, but it happens all the time. Change, 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 change.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you, Michael.